playing Tower of Hell.
And as you can see, the walls have disappeared. I'm pretty sure it's like an April Fool's prank.
Yeah, just like gone. Can you like? Oh. Oh my gosh.
And so before we go any further onto this video, we want to give away our shout-outs from the last video.
So our first shout-out goes to Kyle, a.k.a. Toxic Delta.
And our second shout-out goes to Sean, a.k.a. Sean Gamer YouTube. So thank you guys for supporting our channel. And also make sure to stay tuned for our next video because we are pranking our friend for April Fool's. And you do not want to miss it. It is hilarious.
Yeah, it's just amazing.
Guys, comment down below how your quarantine's been going. Ours have been very boring.
Yeah, like, I've just been, like, sitting on my bed and just playing video games. Here we go. Okay.
Break. This one. Oh, my God. Comment down below ideas on, like, what we comment down below ideas of, like, what we should talk about during our YouTube videos because we're just blank. And
yeah,
we
have nothing to talk about.
Why do you keep on screaming?
Because I feel like I'm gonna die.
Well, you're not gonna. You've done this a million other times.
I feel like we're gonna. Okay, never mind. I didn't die.
Yay, we made it.
It's really weird without the walls.
No. Bruh. You didn't take it. Okay, now take it right now. Take it.
Got it.
Thank you.
Okay.
So to end this video, we're going to be doing a Pro Tower game. So,
yes.
Yeah. Also, while we're here, make sure to check out our Instagrams and TikTok. We'll put them all on the screen and also link them down below.
Oh my gosh, this guy is like toilet paper behind him.
Oh my gosh, guys, after this, we'll, like, go shopping for some quarantine stuff, and we'll show it to you guys.
Yeah.
Hey guys, so at this point we had no idea what to talk about, so we just didn't talk at all, so don't mind us, but stay tuned, something very exciting is coming up.
Wait, what's this?
This is like chicken.
I'm confused.
What?
There's this giant thing.
There's a lot of things in life, and a lot of those things are giant.
Oh my gosh! I love this! This is my favorite obstacle. There's a gravity coil.
What is it?
Does it? It actually works! I freaking love this. Amazing! Does this actually work? No, it doesn't work.
What is it?
It's what like, there's there's a bunch of coils. There's a bunch of coils. And
you can, like, grab
No! Frick.
Well, we hope you guys enjoyed this video.
And as promised, we bought the toilet paper.
If you made it this far into the video, make sure to comment hashtag quarantine or else. Please give this video a big thumbs up and stay tuned for our next April Fool's video. See you guys.